Guys, I'm going to show you guys how to log in, create pages, and move them around. This is the back end of Weebly. When you log in, you'll see all this. But I have multiple sites. You will have most likely one. But all you're going to do is you can click on Edit, and it will take you to the editor, the build page of the editor on Weebly. We need to go up to Pages, and Weebly's already added a home, about, and a contact page for us. Now we're going to add a photo gallery page and a blog page. The first page, we're going to click on Add, we're going to do photo galleries, and that's going to be a standard page. Photo gallery. And I'm going to choose no header because I don't want a picture on that page. Now, I'm going to add another page. This time, it's going to be my blog page. So I'm actually going to choose blog page, and I can keep it titled blog. And I'm going to put no header. At that time now, I'm going to hit save and edit. And you can see now I have a home, about, a contact, photo, galleries, and a blog. But I don't want them in this order. So I'm going to go back to pages. I'm going to pull my blog page underneath my about and my photo galleries page underneath my blog. When I hit save and edit, you can now see it says home, about, blog, photo galleries, and contact. I'm on my blog page right now, that's why it's underlined, and it has these settings here. That's how you know that you did this correctly. My photo galleries will have nothing, and my contact right now has just my head.